In another Friday night game, also 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time, mm-hmm. the Georgia Swarm taking on the Toronto Rock, and I'm interested to see what happens, so why don't we get right into it? Producer Billy, give us that ball.
Oh, you first.
Ooh, triple threat. Okay, well, I'm going to go with the Georgia Swarm for this one. Okay. And the first reason being that head coach Ed Como did talk about, after their last game, about their ability to cut off the ball, create those opportunities for them to get shots, and unbalance their opponents. And I think that's a big thing. When you have so much power offensively like they do, to really find ways to get in behind defenders. And I think the second part that will help them is their depth. And we saw in game one where they had 10 players score. We've seen that last season. They have, obviously, Lyle Thompson, who's a tremendous attacker for them, alongside Randy Stotts, Holden Cotone, Shane Jackson. The list goes on and on. But I think that depth really makes it hard for other teams because they have to defend them straight up. You can't just focus on one player. And then the last thing is they did have a week off, which some could say is a bad thing, but I think it helped them to be able to review film. This is almost like a preseason period still, and they can now go back and evaluate what they did against the Black Wolves to help them be stronger moving forward into the season. So that's my three.
All right.
You've got it.
Well, I am going to counter your bye week
reason
and say that the Rocks are coming fresh off a win over the Bandits, and it's their home opener. I guess that's technically two reasons right there. They have this momentum, and I think they're going to keep it up. They're going to hit the ground running in this game. I think Georgia is going to be a little rusty coming out the gates. And you mentioned Toronto's defense, having to keep track of these different Swarm offense guys, who the 10 different guys who scored last game. Well, the Rock have Challen Rogers, you know, and then on offense they had Tom Schreiber, who led the Rock offense in goals last game. And I'm going to go with the Rock. I think I just gave five reasons. Yeah, I'm only supposed to give
like five threats, triple threat, but
it's a five reason threat. Okay.
Yep.
You can catch that game on BR Live Friday night at 7:30 p.m.